Did you know that? House of the Dragons wasn't the first Game of Thrones spin-off idea. Way back in 2018, plans for a Game of Thrones successor series began with a show titled Blood Moon. Blood Moon was set in the Age of Heroes and the Long Night. It was created by Jane Goldman. However, George R.R. Martin had little involvement in the series. It was based on a time period mentioned only in passing in his books, and when the pilot was finished, HBO opted not to make it into a series.